we'll be discussing types of budgets. So we want to talk about the master budget here. The master budget is a set of budgeted financial statements and the supporting schedules for an organization. And it includes three types of budgets. The first one is called the operating budget. The second set of budgets is the capital expenditures budget. And the third is the financial budgets. And we're going to look at each one of these and what makes up each one of these types. The first one being the operating budget. The first part of the operating budget, which is also the cornerstone of the master budget, is the sales budget. So in the sales budget, we want to determine what our sales are going to be. So it's more of a forecast of what we anticipate our sales to be. So if we're an older company, we probably would forecast this by looking at past sales levels and then projecting, hopefully, our sales to increase in the coming period. So we would budget accordingly. However, if we're a new company, we may have to do industry research to see where other companies in our industry are so that we have an idea of where our sales budget needs to be. Now, once we determine what we're planning to sell, we need to create our inventory budget and determine how much inventory we plan to have left in our ending inventory. And then with these numbers, we're able to determine, well, if we're going to sell this much and we want to have a certain amount left at the end of the period, how much then do we need to purchase? So if we have our sales budget and our ending inventory, and of course our sales is directly related to what we plan to sell, which would be the cost of goods sold, then we can determine how much inventory we need to purchase. Then we want to project our operating expenses budget, which is basically what it sounds. We want to determine or project what our operating expenses for our business are going to be. And then we can create our budgeted income statement. So part of this master budget is, of course, a budgeted or our budgeted financial statements. And this is the first one, the budgeted income statement. So that makes up the first set of budgets called the operating budget. And the second part of the master budget is the capital expenditures budget, which is really just one part on its own. The capital expenditures budget is what do we plan to invest in? Capital expenditures being depreciable assets like buildings or equipment. So, do we plan to invest in the future, and if so, in what way and how much? That would be part of our capital expenditures budget. And the next, or the last set of budgets that make up the master budget is the financial budget. The first part of the financial budget is the cash budget. So, cash going in, cash or going out, cash coming in. That would be part of this budget. And then with our budgeted income statement and the cash budget, we're able to create our budgeted balance sheet. And the last part would be the budgeted statement of cash flows. So note here we have our budgeted income statement, budgeted balance sheet, and budgeted statement of cash flows that make up our master budget. And all of these parts work together to create that master budget. Thank you for watching my video. I would encourage you to visit my website at www.accountinged.tk. Here you can find current accounting and business news, accounting business and education blog, my accounting lecture documents, access to all of my e-lectures as well as the accompanying e-assignments, and a bookstore where you can find great deals on books as well as textbooks.